once again. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel again. And for today's video, I'm gonna be using brown and pink. So I'm gonna do another one just like the one from yesterday, but this time it's gonna be pink, not yellow. So I already got this done. All right, let me see what palette I should use today. I'm gonna try to look for a nice bright pink, because let me show you, I don't even use this anymore. Not here. Excuse my fucking neighbors, they're a little loud. Yep, they are. Oh, here it is. So I'll be using this and with the pink eyeshadow. But I don't know what palette to use. Ooh, this has some nice colors that I should have used. I think I'm gonna use this for brown today. I'm gonna use Alien from Jeffree Star. I know I rarely use this palette, so I'm gonna use the brown. Don't worry, my daughter touched it. I know she fucked up this one only. The rest are safe and sound. Thank goodness. So yeah, I'm gonna try to use the, wait, where is the brown? Oh yeah, this is the brown I'm gonna use, and I'm gonna try to use a little glitter brown. It's called Space Cowboy, and the brown one is called, oh, you know what, I'm gonna use this one instead. It's brown. Let me see if you can see. It's brown, so it's gonna match with this one, which is called Gravity. Gravity. I mean, no, not that one. This one right here is called X Files. And then the glitter one is called Interstellar, some shit like that. Whatever, well, you know what I'm gonna use. So I'm gonna use this time, but I need to use a neon pink, which I don't know which one to use. I think I might use my, no, this is not even halfway bright. Let's see. Ooh, I got so many nice eyeshadows that I barely even touch. But I think I'm gonna start using them now, because I feel bad. I just have makeup here and I don't even use any. I think I'm gonna use this Alien one. Let me see. It's from Peachy Queen. Oh, yes, definitely. This one got safe and sound. Nobody touched this one. It's nice. So this one's like a neon pink, which I want to try so bad. Let's see how this goes. And what else do I got in here? If not, I think I'm gonna end up using this one, the glow. It glows. I really love this one. I'm gonna try this one instead. This one's from Aurora Glow Eyeshadow, the UV Blacklight. I can't wait to try this. My man got me this when he did. Oh my god, I screamed. I screamed because, girl, it's a UV Blacklight. Like, so yeah, we're gonna use these two palettes. So not today, I'm not using James Charles palette. I want to put that one to rest because of what happened yesterday. So let me just put my other palette away, my sunshine, because I don't want my daughter to mess up my palettes again. So I have them in this little drawer where she doesn't know So she'll like, hold on. There you go. Excuse me. Okay, now. It's there are different scenarios. You'll say on the stereo. Saving over me. Can make a video. But please pull my speech. Like a bone up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot to do one thing. Okay guys. I know most of you guys see my videos, so I do put this primer first before I do anything else on my face. And then I'm gonna put the tape right now. I'm just so happy today. I don't know why. I just woke up in a good mood, but I know someone's gonna fuck that up right now. Every time I'm in a good mood, there's always some bullshit coming on. Like, I cannot be happy. Like, I just can't be fucking happy in this world. It's like, there's always something gotta fuck up my shit. Like, I don't know why. I need to put my little mirror over here, so there you go. Now I can see. I just gotta do these videos, like, cause I'm trying to do something, like I told you guys yesterday. I'm trying to do this little thing. It's like I'm trying to do a video on TikTok. So I'm trying to do these colors, like using the brown. And I'm almost done with it, so I can't wait to post this. If you guys got me on Instagram, then, or on TikTok, then you guys will see. So yeah, if you go on my information, you can see my Instagram name and Facebook and so on, in case you guys wonder. I will put it here so you guys can see. And then, sorry guys, my neighbors are, I don't know what the fuck they're doing. They're just outside being nosy right now. I mean, being loud as fuck. So yeah. It's like, them motherfuckers literally woke me up at 9 o'clock in the morning. Since 9. Imagine 9, and right now it's 1. So it's hours. I don't know what the fuck they be doing in the back and shit. I don't even want to go look. Mm-mm. Them neighbors be fucking up my fucking moods. So that's why I woke up with loud ass music. Cause I'm like, fuck them. I'd rather hear my music than them bitches. Okay, so this time I'm gonna use my e.l.f. again. Because honestly, this should make my skin look a little more better than the matte. Because the other one is foundation, but it's matte. See? And this one's not. It's the same color. And it goes on my... I like this one more, actually. And it smells like baby powder. I don't know why, but it smells so good, guys. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Here, let me put my chair a little higher, guys. Now I can put you guys a little higher. Let me see. Ooh, perfect. Okay. Now I can actually use my mirror because it was too close to the camera and the camera was like down. But this is going to help a lot. Oh, yes. So, yeah. And I got my little Q-tips in case I need them because, you know, sometimes you be needing them Q-tips. To fucking do some shit. And I need to throw these eyelashes too because I ain't trying to go crazy on my mat. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not kidding. I'm just kidding. Imagine, like, who the fuck these lashes from, nigga? No, I'm just kidding. I'm sorry if I said that word. Don't worry about it. Fuck. This tape is so hard to take. I don't want to put it too close to my eye, because then when I look down, like, if you guys know my videos, like, it goes, like, it hurts. See, now it doesn't hurt because I kind of fixed it right here. So just try not to put it too all the way up here, because you're going to fuck up your eye. And we don't want that. Okay, make sure they're right. Okay. I closed my back balcony, but it's too hot right now. So excuse me if you guys hear the noise from my fucking neighbors, like I said, because I know they're fucking loud. I don't know what the fuck they're doing in the back. I really don't know. Sounds like they're doing some construction, but I don't think they really are. They're just fucking with themselves. I don't know. So there, it dried up. So now we can continue. Oh my god, see, now it's hurting. Okay. So now we're gonna use Jeffree Star. So here we got you, Jeffree. Little Jeffree. Ooh, that's my shit. I'm gonna use Titan right now. You'll see right now. Ooh, Titan. Wait. You kinda smell weird. Oh, something smelled weird. It's not the palette, guys, so I just thought. I think it's like the metal thing from this brush. To clean it. Now that we use that, we're gonna use like a little darker brown. Let me get my stick. Okay, it is brown. I'm gonna need the mirror. So I'm gonna use, let me just get a little closer, guys. Okay. Here's the meat. Alright, I got this little closer. I'm sorry, you guys can see it like this. I think it looks better this way. Too much light wasn't really showing much. But now you can see it. Okay, guys, so I fixed that. Where's my. Oh, here it is. I really like this little brown. It's really cute. Mm-hmm.
Where do I put it? Ooh, better. Dude, I can literally feel that fucking vibration. It's no joke. Okay. I like it. I like how it came out. I'm not trying to do it too dark either, like a dark brown. I mean, I should. But I'm not going to. Alright. Use a little darker brown. I'm not trying to do a dark brown, like too dark. Like I should, I think I should do it. Let me see. I'm gonna use a brow eyeshadow. Oh my god, he's watching. Okay, better. Now you can see the brown. I was like, no, you can't see no brown. It's too light. Okay. So now we're gonna do is the... We're gonna clean it with, here it is. This little brush here. My bad guys, I forgot I didn't have the mic on, but yeah, this is like the brown that I used. I used the Jeffree Star and then I used a brow. Sorry, my bad. I forgot about it. Oh my gosh. Anyway, so now we're gonna do is the cut crease right here. Trying to see if I have like a light foundation, no, not foundation, like a contour thing. Good, found one. Oh, nope, never mind. Okay, I found one. Oh, here it is. So I cleaned my little thing. So I put this so I can do the cut crease. Alright guys, I'm back, my bad. The nails were just being too loud. See, but you like them. this view must be. I'm a little nervous. We'll see how it comes out, guys. God, I had to fuck a bitch today. Well, it's the case. I love this, guys. It's coming out good. I didn't expect this to come out this good. I don't need your opinion. I'm in love, guys. I'm be a woman. The only reason I do this is for the, so when I put the eyelashes like on the bottom, like, you know, it doesn't look like it's all just pink or something, you know, you can see black, it looks better, it just helps out. That's why I didn't even do a big ass wing, I just want to see like not look fuzzy. Let's continue with the other eye. This little star out of my eye. I can't find my tweezers. I'm just gonna take it with this off. Now I gotta do the other eye, guys. Thank you.
antioxidant vitamin C.
Anyway.
Mommy.
What, baby? What do you want now? Don't move me, please, Mama. Body, son, it's like this heart. Thank you. Pour it up. What should I fall out? That was so easy now. I love this. I love this glow, guys. Now let's take it off, guys. Ooh, yes, perfect. God damn. But I'll smoke some weed outside and see if they go inside. Guys, it's time for the rest, and I'm excited. I'm trying to want my eyelashes to get. Hold on, guys. I had to close my fucking door from my balcony because they would not stop. Okay, guys. Okay, now it's time to do the foundation. But first, I'm gonna put my things. This is for in case you have bags. This is right here. I got this at Walmart, I think, a long time ago, though. I hardly even use this little thing. What happened, mommy? What's wrong? What happened, mama? Wow, who hurt you, mommy? Oh, I'm so mad. Mommy, come here. Mommy, please. It's okay, mommy. You want a brush? Here, I'll give you one. Hold on, let me give you a clean one. Gorgeous. Okay. Now that we did that, we're gonna add some. When you use this one, there you guys go. Let me see. There you guys go. So you're gonna use this, and then I'm gonna use something else. Here's, oh, here it is. My favorite one. Oh my gosh, you're so beautiful. My mommy was crying. It's okay, mommy. Alright guys, my bad, I had to give my daughter something to drink and excuse me, I put her down real quick so I can finish this makeup with you guys. So now we're gonna start with the, let me use a little sponge, my favorite sponge. Okay, and I'm gonna do is add this. I like to use this before I put on my foundation because we all know we don't want the foundation getting clogged inside our pores. Even though you still got to wash your face, but some people just don't, so this would help. Tomorrow is Father's Day. Gonna cook for my man. I am so excited. I'm gonna make some enchiladas verdes. But I'm gonna use chicken and I'm gonna try using some carne asada. Goodness, I'm not white. Sorry, my bad. This is to take the redness away. I'm gonna do an orange one tomorrow, guys. Cause I know I did pink today, so I wanna do orange. I'm trying to do all the colors. I don't think I have done red, but I did the yellow, green, I did purple. I just need the orange and blue. And I think I'll do red. Yeah. But, these are some eyeshadows that I've been wanting to do, like the matching ones. Like, these are super dope. Like, I can't wait for tomorrow's. Let me see if there's neon orange. Oh, there is a neon orange. I'm so doing this tomorrow, guys. I'm excited already just to think about it. Alright guys, just wait a little bit to these little chemicals that I don't use on my head, I use on my face, dry up. I don't really use any chemicals, guys. This is shiny as fuck. Like, I haven't put anything. I am gonna shower though. Okay, well, I always shower, but I'm showering right later. Because I just did my makeup, so... Good thing I shower every night. I always shower. So in the mornings, I can just feel like... Not that dirty. I'm tired. So tired because these neighbors woke me up. Literally, I was sleeping and through like 9 in the morning. Like, are you goddamn serious? Like, you really gotta do this shit since 9 in the morning, and it's already about to be 2. I'm like, how many hours? I'm like, 10, 11, 12. What's that? 10, 11, 12, 1. Basically, almost 5 hours, guys. I've been listening to this fucking bullshit. I don't even know what the fuck these niggas do. They always gotta fix their fucking balconies and do some bullshit. And then, if they don't like it, they take it off again and they put something else again. And it's like... Like, damn, like, you seriously gotta be doing this shit all the time. And it's all the time, man. And that's why I said I haven't slept anything. My kids woke up too. I think it was earlier than 9, probably like 8, 7-ish, around there. So it's basically more hours than what I just said. So if you are my neighbor and you're watching this, please stop doing that bullshit. Alright. We're gonna go again. This is a yellow. Remember, just a drop. Mm-hmm. Not too much either, honey boo. And just a little drop of this blue. Okay, just not too much of the blue either, because you don't want your eyeshadow looking all blue. And here comes my foundation, my favorite foundation that smells like baby. My god, guys, like, if you guys were to smell it, I love e.l.f. too. They have good products, like, they really do. So this one is a little darker than this one, so I'll be using this one because this is my skin color. Like I said, sometimes I do get dark, so I do get darker foundations, but sometimes I don't, because I'm always inside the house, so yeah. Okay, I'm trying to clean this little thing so I can mix it. I need like a special thing to be mixing this shit with. I'm gonna use one of these little things right here. These little brushes. Okay, I really want to show you guys. Okay, I'm gonna clean this little stick, of course, or I could just... Ta-da! It's not like I wasn't gonna use it anyway. Guys, I'm gonna pause it real quick. Guys, my bad. I paused it. My mom was calling me. And, we're just gonna hang out in a bit. I just told her I'm doing a video. She said she'll come later. And so yeah, since we stopped at our foundation, right? All right. Let me get a little closer. Just there you go. Okay, perfect. Had to clean my mirror because it was a little dirty. I couldn't see myself. Now I can see better. So now let's put the sponge on there. And tap, tap, tap. And excuse my fucking neighbors. I really don't know what the fuck they're doing. Okay. You can't touch it with the sponge. You make sure you use your little small brush they use for the eyebrows. I see you, Julian. See you, Vanessa. You guys can go downstairs. I mean, any fucking louder. I'm gonna fix my hair after, guys, and I'll worry about my hair. I love this, guys. I'm about to have a BF. For real. About to have a BF. He's like, I swear, there's a lot of people living in that fucking apartment. There's only 2 bedrooms and one in each apartment. And these people have other people living in the back, outside in the backyard, on their porch. Like, my girl, serious. Oh, my back. I want to scream shut the fuck up so badly, but I know they're not gonna give a fuck, so I'm not gonna waste my time on that, but they are pissing me off. They're so fucking loud, like, you don't really gotta bang on needles like that. Like, I can feel the vibration of these fucking people when they're hitting the fucking wood, like... Like, what's the whole point of all that shit, like... I hope they hurt their finger. I hope they do. I hope they hurt their fucking finger. Because that shit's pissing me off. Here's this. Oops, 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 oops. Where's the contour? Where's my little contour? Where's my little contour? I can't find my contour. Like, for real? Y'all gotta go that loud? I really hope they fuck up one of their fingers. Found it. So this is the contour I use. It's all I know. I still works really good, and I got this at Walmart. I really like to use this because it does help, as y'all see in my videos. Now I'm going to use my favorite. Well, stop doing that noise. The only reason I do this too is so my skin doesn't look too oily. don't know if you guys use this powder. Oh yeah, I just leave the foundation. As you see, everything matches, homegirl. Can't tell me shit, bitch. I'm sorry if I curse so much. That's just the way I talk. I don't know how y'all talk. I talk like this. I always cuss. Like, as much as I try not to, it always comes out.
Do they heard I was good? They wanna see if it's true. Baby, tell me if you like it. It hurt, I was good, and I see if it's true.
See, there's machines that help you with the nails if you don't want to bang on the thing. And that's just even faster. I don't know why people gotta bang on wood, like, hard as fuck. Like, what the fuck you trying to do?
Baby, tell me if you like it. Baby, tell me if you like it.
Let me see if I turn this light off, see how it looks. Without this one. Ooh. Let me see, I'm gonna lower a little bit. There you go. This is so good. Ooh, I love this. Super cute. Okay, guys. Now for the last part. Lashes. I like this Laurel lip. It's super cute. Smells really bomb. Smells like, let me see. It smells like a candy, like fruit and candy. Like, guys, it smells really bomb. Like, I've never tried this on myself. I've never tried this lip gloss thing. I've never tried it in my, and I've had these things, like I said, I've had so many things I've never worn before, because I was super insecure with trying on makeup. Like, I was a little scared, a little bitch, but now I'm not. Now I'm a boss bitch. I'll be sipping. Kinda drunk in love. Now let me look for my glue. It should be here somewhere. Here it is. Better. I think I was just, I fucked up on the eye, eyelashes. shit. This is why I put the black. Liking these lashes, guys. I think I'm gonna put some different ones. I mean, look good, I think. My bad, guys. Well, they look good, guys. See? I love this. I know what I'm missing. So guys, hold on guys.
So guys, I'm done. I hope you guys enjoyed this video because I sure did love it. I love this look, so cute. And yeah, oh my gosh, I really do love this look. I enjoy this look with you guys. Hope you guys enjoy this look too. And I will be posting more pictures on my social media, so please stay tuned. And make sure you like, comment, no negative comments, and all of them comments. And make sure to do that, and then hit that bell, and so, and for no more notifications. So, because I will be uploading more videos, I'll be uploading one tomorrow for Father's Day, to celebrate Father's Day, and for those that are actual dads, not just sperm donors. And yeah, and well, I am a savage queen, so I'm just gonna say how it is. So, oh my gosh guys, I look so cute. I'm so in love, guys. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'm so in love. I can't stop staring at myself. And, yeah. Now I'm gonna say is...